Hello, welcome to foodbix.com. I am Zinia. Today I will prepare one very traditional Hyderabadi cuisine which is called Bhagare Baigan. Let's see what all ingredients we need for that. 250 grams diced brinjal, 1 medium sized chopped onion, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 to 3 cloves of garlic, 1/2 inch ginger peas, 1 tablespoon of roasted peanuts, 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, 1/2 teaspoon poppy seeds, 1/2 teaspoon coriander seeds, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 inch cinnamon stick, 2-3 cloves, 1 bay leaf, 1/2 teaspoon peppercorn, 1/2 teaspoon shahi zira, 1 brown cardamom, 2-3 green chilli, 1 lemon sized tamarind ball, few coriander leaves, 1 tablespoon grated coconut. Salt as per your taste. Let's start. First, we'll roast some dry spices to prepare our masala. In tawa or a flat pan, we'll roast our all spices, coriander seeds, poppy seeds, sesame seeds, bay leaf, black cardamom, cinnamon, cloves, black pepper, zira, shahi zira. Roast them till you get some lovely aroma from it. Roast it on low flame, otherwise they will burn. Bhagare Baigan is a very interesting recipe which contains all Indian spices. When you see your spices are little brown and lovely aroma coming out of it, just take it out from flame, cool it down, then we will grind it. Now in mixer, take all roasted spices. Take out this bay leaf, roasted peanuts, tamarind, onion, coconut, coriander leaves, green chilies, ginger, garlic. Add 2 teaspoon of water and now we'll grind it. Let's check. You can see our smooth paste is ready. Make very smooth paste and this is ready. Now we will prepare our Bhagare Baigan. Now in a pan, heat 1 tablespoon of oil. When oil is hot, add your diced baigan. Spread some salt, pinch of turmeric powder. Saute it till brinjals are soft and tender. We have fried our brinjals. They are soft and tender. Now, turn off the gas. Take them out in a plate. In the same pan, take 1 tablespoon of oil. When oil is hot enough, add cumin seeds. When cumin seeds crackles, we'll add our ground masala. Saute it nicely on low flame. Cook it for 5 to 7 minutes and keep stirring. If you see your masala is sticking to your pan and it's very dry, add 1 or 2 teaspoon of water. If you don't like peanuts and coconut, then just decrease the amount of these ingredients. When you see masala is changing its color and separating from oil, reduce the flame. Add turmeric powder. Mix it nicely. Add 1 cup of water. Don't add much water because Bhagare Baigan gravy is very thick. Keep stirring and cook it for 4 to 5 minutes on medium flame. Add some salt. Instead of 1 cup of water, you can add 1/2 cup of water and 1/2 cup of coconut milk if you like coconut flavor. We have cooked this gravy for 3 to 4 minutes. Now reduce the flame Add all fried brinjals. Mix them in the gravy very gently. Adjust the salt as per your taste. On medium flame, cook it for more 2 to 3 minutes and keep stirring. It's cooked well. Now we'll take it out from flame. Let's serve it. Bhagari Baigan is ready. Enjoy this dish with rice or roti. For more recipes, log on to foodbix.com. Thank you.